I'm stopping at Fastener store to get some bolt.
Hex bolt, butt head, yeah, Allen.
Okay, grade 5, grade 8.
Oh, it doesn't matter if it's just...
I got 2 bolts, so I'm gonna head out shop now. Hey guys, I'm Akinori Ogata. I'm continuing the build on my race car. It's hard to say what I will work on today because there are so many different things to do. But my friends are helping a lot. So the build is going quickly and in the right direction. So let's get to work. ベッドでボディ止めてきます。
Give me one of those U-bolts. Get yours in. You said it needs to be smaller or it's too small?
I need a big one. Bigger one.
Okay, then it's the one behind me. The other one's ratchet wrench if you want it. Let me pick up this side.
Thank you.
ボディの補強にするものを作りました。How much was it if you're playing the pedal?
19 and a half. I did like let the yep, just do it like right there.
Okay. And here?
I did it right there.
So right here.
Yep, so okay. Slide back to 16.
And this looks like it's centered though.
I thought, but when I get it, it's now centered.
It's not centered?
Yeah, like here. Centered right here.
Okay.
So you need to move to the right.
I can't put it on the brake pedal. So.
Okay. Gotcha, because it hits where it feels uncomfortable, where your legs hit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So I think the 2 inch over there.
Okay, so we go to... Push Akinori that way.
So he's got the button.
The only thing I need to move back.
Now what's that feel like?
Oh yeah.
Better?
Feel better. Yeah, I like this. I like it.
See, only head. Head only.
You're short.
It's too low.
No, it looks good. Yeah. The lower you are, the better, the more comfortable it is. It's fine. Just a side. Take the stick.
My driver's seat is in the race car. It took me a lot of time because this is important for driving the race car. So I did a lot of adjustment until it was exactly as I like it. So now I got the perfect position. As you can see the video, the guy were also working hard for me. So we will be ready to go back racing soon. Thank you for watching and see you on next one. Everyone, stay safe and stay healthy.